Many historians have recounted this war between France and England, but not all facts have been told. Poitiers, 1356. After fighting to complete exhaustion, the King of France, John II, is defeated. The King of England's son, the Black Prince, takes him as a prisoner. For more than 20 years, the royal houses had been fighting for the crown of the most powerful kingdom in the Occidental world. It was a war of chivalry, kings and princes. A war between families, rival houses, and cousins. A war fought according to the conventions of feudalism. But with neither side willing to kneel to the other, the war became a costly endeavor, attracting the most bloodthirsty of mercenaries. And in the shadows, there were those who resorted to unspeakable methods, exploring mystical powers involving the occult. In the midst of this turmoil, with chaos reigning all round, a group of compassionate men and women gathered in secret to fight an insidious threat, more horrifying than the war itself.
Thank you, my dear brothers and sisters, for having come from so far away. The Brotherhood is facing a formidable challenge in these troubling times.
It's true. The King of France has been defeated and captured by the English.
And we must continue to keep out of political matters.
Of course, but that's not why the Council has gathered here today.
What was that?
See what's going on.
Are we under attack?
We must prepare for the worst.
The Brotherhood's documents are of the utmost importance. We mustn't let anyone get hold of them. Good God, what's happening?
Sire, we must leave right away. We are under heavy attack.
We can't flee and leave our documents here.
We should send a message to warn Nicholas. We can't risk being captured.
My friends, the day we all feared has arrived. We must burn our documents. We cannot let ourselves be captured.
You, go to the main gate. Organize the defense. We need to buy ourselves time.
Very well. We'll meet again before God. They're already here.
Heathen!
We came from the western ramparts and attackers passed by. If the gate falls, we're done for.
Together. They won't get through.
Ready when you are.
Your service. Die. Die. I won't fail you.
At your service. Die!
Thank you. gold.
Ready when you are. Heathen.
Yes?
Thank you. The council will destroy the documents. We must hold the main gate.
Yes, the enemy's quickly gathering. I saw them from the rooftops.
They're trying to force the gate open. We don't have much time.
We must stop them here!
They'll rue the day they attacked us.
Forward!
At your service.
Caltrops here. Ready to go. Get through.
Yes.
I'll hold this position.
There are still many enemies. Let's hope our brothers and sisters of the Council had enough time.
Regardless, we must continue until the very end if we must.
The head of your family dies a sudden and violent death, while France, in its defeat, plunges into civil war. With your family ruined, fate forces you to flee your lands and wander the roads in exile. But don't lose hope. I'm offering you a new start, a small and secluded domain within the kingdom. For now, you need only know that I was a friend of the head of your family, and my name is Nicholas.
Mercy. King Edward ordered us to destroy everything, to burn everything. But the voices, are whispering in our heads. My men have gone mad. The voices, they won't stop calling out.
Very well.
At your command.
Yes.
At your command.
On my way.
Yes. Let's go.
Ready to go.
This position.
Yeah.
My advice, run.
My blade is yours.
Ready to go.
Yes. Repent. Heathen.
Together!
At your command.
Yes?
At your command. At your command.
Ready to go.
Yes, yes. I won't dispatch your service. Yes.
Thank you.
won't disappoint you.
Ready to go. Very well. Ready to go.
Die.
Yes! I'll be quick to finish.
Commander.
Heathen!